another gate to the different path to a different dimension going to hell. Do you want to see it?
Come, follow me.
We go and go to hell.
Travel back in
time. Well, this is the continue opening the doors from hell. Right now we are in an alien museum in Miami called the Sky. That's supposed to be your alien, and they hit here, got infected, and turned into a statue. The caves.
Another one of my friends. He's not scary even though he doesn't have a head. But he wants to scare people, but if he sees real head, then it would be scary.
Well, he's the another alien of mine, friend. Very close to mine.
Well, the statues are special because they was in here and they just appear with no head. You know how pretty this other one is? Come see this way, hold on. You see? That's another one of my very close friends. He even got a tail back here. You know? Look at his tail. You see the different types? Cool. Thank that baby.
Very close. He's the father of the mermaid from Atlanta. You see it? He's a very, 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 very scientist.
And this is a very, very, very special person. She is the queen of the first queen of the whole universe. Her spirit is in here among us. This is a very, very old museum, science, so she likes to play around with the mystical creature that they are surround. This is right here.
Hi, how are you doing? Well, it's been a pleasure, you know, being in this accident. Thank you so much.